If it is, if they come randomly without fasting, we advise them to come back again, so that we are 100% sure they are diabetic.
So this is the problem. Feet in soap. Apply coconut oil. Coconut oil. Find it. And with a
living example.
A living example. Eh? Wow, living nice. Example.
So, numbers of patients.
So now when is this going to happen?
Just in Natandola.
Dude, you took a picture of this graph on.
It's about my Ra district. To tell the minister I'm not diabetic.
You fall in that category of numbers.
No, he said.
I have always known that in Fiji, roughly every 12 and a half hours, somebody gets a piece of their foot cut off because of the diabetes. One every 12 and a half hours. But the statistic they're telling me now, it is now gone worse. It has gone from one every 12 hours to one every 8 hours. That means from this morning, from this morning at 6 o'clock, somebody got amputated, on average. Eh? At 2 p.m., somebody else got amputated. Every 8 hours. So this thing is like a tidal wave. Diabetes is becoming like a tidal wave that is engulfing the whole country. And it's something that every single mother, father, talatala, priest, teacher should be worried about and should be doing something about.
How it has changed his life before our
we are about to die, then we go to hospital. And by that, the doctors say it's too late. And then people say this hospital is a hopeless hospital. No, the problem was you did not take yourself first. Get screened, understand your situation, listen to the advice, implement and follow the advice. And I think this is a responsibility that everybody must have. Government must have it, church must have it, other religious bodies must take up this responsibility of making sure that the people in our community get screened.
Put the coconut oil, because if you put the cream or any other thing, when if your foot is wet, the wounds will start coming.